We had 200 fans here. There was about 23,300 blue people that started standing up and going crazy. I mean, I think you got to give credit to the crowd. I thought they did a great job tonight. Quickly, the biggest turnaround was Quickly's two threes. I think those were kind of the backbreakers. And our goal the whole night was to protect the paint as much as possible. And for the most part, we did a good job of that. And as I told you, I thought you did a good job last night on the news report. I enjoyed watching your newscast.